The area I think that needs to be more developed in my community is the roads, and we need some community centers, maybe a library and those things.
I think they need to utilize the community centers and take off the youths off the streets.
Moriah is my area, and the field needs improvement. It needs to be properly maintained regularly, as well as they need to have toilet facilities.
The roads need to be fixed, because I think that is why the fees raised to go to Mount St. John.
I'm from Mason Hall, and I think that the areas that need to be improved are the health center, the park, and the football field.
The community center, the toilets are not functioning properly.
In Adventure, we would like to have our roads improved. We would like to have an improved frequency to our water supply.
The roads, and we should need some more play parks for children, and our library especially, so that they can read.